Time Warner Audiobooks presents The Joy of Meditating, A Beginner's Guide to Meditation, written by Salle Merrill Redfield, performed by Salle Merrill Redfield.
Hello, this is Salle Merrill Redfield. The following four meditations are based on my own experiences in nature. They are intended to be easy to follow and adaptable to many life situations. Since they are organized sequentially, it is important to practice the first meditation before moving on to the others. Listen to this tape when you wish to relax and focus your thoughts. But remember, to be effective, the meditations must be practiced with mindfulness and positive intention. Open your heart, and there you will find the joy of meditation. The following meditations are designed to relax the muscles of the body and to reduce tension and anxiety. In the meditation experience, it is important that the body be relaxed before clearing the mind and opening ourselves to higher awareness. I recommend that you sit in a soft chair or stretch out on a bed or the floor. If you have lower back problems, you may want to lie down and put a pillow under your knees in order to remove pressure in that location. During the meditation, you will be asked to tense your muscles slightly and release them. This letting go motion will enhance the relaxation process. You may find that as your body begins to relax, you will need to adjust the way you are sitting or lying. This is normal. Also, make sure to keep your breath fluid and open throughout the entire meditation. As the meditation proceeds, you may find your mind wandering, or you may recall some worrisome moment from earlier in the day. This is a common occurrence. Try to release these thoughts and realize you can return to them later. Remember, these are beginning meditations. There is no right or wrong way to do them. Just try to relax and follow the instructions as best you can. The more you practice the meditations, the easier they will become. As you begin the meditation, close your eyes and gently move your body until you are in a comfortable position. Allow your body to settle and sink into the chair, floor, or bed. Now begin to notice your whole body in a mindful way. What areas of your body feel relaxed? Which feel tight? Now notice your breathing pattern. Feel your lungs expand and your chest and stomach rise and fall as you breathe in and out. Take a deep breath. Breathe in with your nose and out through your mouth. Release the air slowly. Next, focus your awareness on your feet. How do they feel? Tighten the muscles of your feet slightly for a couple of seconds. Then release them. Now focus on your calves. Tense them slightly for a few seconds. And release. And now your thighs. Tense and release them also. If your legs remain tight, take a moment to tense and release them again. Remember to adjust your body if you need to. Next, notice how your hips, buttocks, and lower back feel. See if you can release any tension you may be holding there. Tighten the muscles of your buttocks for a second or two. And release. Now move your awareness to your stomach and intestinal region.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.